Hello, welcome to the Olson residence. We're doing an Xpress Trak radiate remodel.
Rosemont, Minnesota. It's cold outside.
All right, so come on in and let's get warmed up.
The difference with radiant heat is it's so much more even. I find it to be a more comfortable heat. Everybody comments on their warm feet.
It's just a good warm heat throughout the day, and you don't get a lot of air blowing around from forced air ventilation or anything like that, so.
Lightweight and ease of installation. It really provides us a very clean installation process.
This matrix pulse control system is a wireless thermostat system that hooks up to your radiant system. We even tested it. This is a bomb shelter we're in. We tested this matrix pulse through these walls and it worked just fine. This is a box of Xpress Trak. We used about 6 boxes. It took 5 minutes to bring those downstairs. It is super lightweight. Xpress Trak has this insulation on the back, which provides a really good thermal break, and immediately you feel comfortable in the space that you put it in. And it's ultra fast responding. The aluminum that's on the top of this Trak really spreads out the energy, so it's gonna respond right away when there's a call for heat. These panels went down with 2 guys working on it in about 15 minutes. So in 15 minutes, we got 110 square feet laid out.
The insulation has been so smooth, and I've really been amazed at how little waste they've had. There's no mess from this. There hasn't been dust and no smell at all.
It's kind of been a simple solution to a difficult problem.